Hello, how are you doing? I actually think your character has some of the best lines in the movies. Yeah. Do you come up with those or they feed them to you?
Well, there have been a couple of instances where I've made some stuff up on the spot, yeah. And a couple of the, a couple of those things that became kind of iconic, the shotgun thing and the halo thing and stuff like that, I actually am proud to say I did come up with that stuff, yes.
Wow, so they let you throw stuff like that in there. That's pretty nice.
Yeah, sure.
Pretty collaborative.
Well, that's, you know, that's why hopefully they hire the actor that's right for the gig, and hopefully I'm living up to that. Yeah.
Well, now, when you have a different director for each of the films, but you guys know your characters so well already, how tough is that? Because they're the new guy, not you.
Yeah, but it's worked out really well. I actually like having a new director every time. Fresh ideas and fresh vision coming in and enriching and enhancing the stories. I think it's great. And there hasn't been any trouble with anybody stepping on anybody's toes or saying, you know, I know this character better than you do or any of that stuff. No.
Yeah. Why do you think these people stay out here for 5 days and wait for this?
Because these are... There's a lot of ingredients here that speak to these people. And, yeah, well, you know, young love and vampires and, just that combination alone, you can't really go wrong there.
Yeah. Are you okay with people calling you by your character name? Because when they're screaming Charlie.
Some are screaming Charlie, some are screaming Billy, some know my name, some wouldn't care. But, yeah, I'm okay with that. That's fine. Sure.